Welcome to the Giraffe360 Dashboard. This course will guide you through everything you need to know to manage your projects, users, and more. First things first, after logging in, you'll find yourself on the projects page. Here's your hub for all your projects uploaded from your cameras. Recent projects appear first, but you can use the search bar or filters to sort by status, date, or alphabetical order and look for specific properties. Click on a project's menu button to rename your project. Please note, these names need to be appropriate as they appear in your share page and the tab name when in the virtual tour. From here, you can also archive it. Archiving a project removes it from your main project page. Remember, hosting is included with your Giraffe360 subscription. If you archive a project before it is processed, then it will not count against your project allocation. You can always unarchive the project if you need it processing in the future. If you have any questions about your subscription, please do not hesitate to reach out to our customer success team.